Thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm meteorologist Ross Sellett. A warm day for us. Starting off a little warmer in the morning. We'll be at 81 this afternoon in northwest Arkansas. Wall-to-wall sunshine once again. Just certainly a warm day, especially compared to the weather we've had over the last couple of weeks. Feeling a little bit closer to summer-like weather in the River Valley today. 85 for the high. Now, the big difference between today and a summer-like day is we do not have that humidity. Should be very comfortable this afternoon. The average high for this time of the year, around 79 degrees. The sunshine continues into the weekend, but then a few changes. You'll want to take a look at our weather blog for the very latest as we head throughout the next few days. It's right here at 4029TV.com.